Here we are in Hurricane Ida in Louisiana. The Outlaws about to make landfall right here in the city, using this building as a barrier. The whole building is shaking right now. Oh my God, this is getting stronger. It's at least 90 miles an hour, maybe more. Hurricane Ida's making landfall right now in Louisiana.
I'm estimating probably 75 people.
This massive roof lift off on my YouTube and Facebook on there. I was just about to take shelter on this thing, and this shows you the dangers of these giant roofs getting lofted. It only takes about an 80-90 mile an hour wind out here, and then it crashed into this power pole here. Looks like the power is out in Houma, and a lot worse is here to come. A lot worse is on its way as the inner eye wall is about to arrive here in Houma.
A lot of wind back here, worse back here than in the front. There's the shed. It's swings broke. Hey, check that out, Gap Man. Look at that fucking man. I didn't hear the train yet. I don't want to hear the train, sister. No train, okay? Look at that shit. I love you. I'll be all right.
Any TSA agent.